The need to highlight the women's rights and their role in the nation development and nation building. And another one, the need to raise awareness among the CTU personnel and students that gender-based violence against women is a violation of human rights and public issue of national concern.
Ngunit kung tayo'y saktan parang walang hanggan,
bakit nga ba?
Nakaguhit sa ating mukha na tayong lahat ay biktima. Nagalupitan, karahasan, pili tayong dinadapa.
Isang bilyong babae ang babangon. Ito na ang ating panahon.
Bangon, babae, bangon.
Ito na ang ating panahon.
Itaas ang kamay.
Ang panggagahasa, huwag matakot at lumaban na tama na ang pangaawa.